We are at the Monte Carlo Rally, the first race of the WRC season. And as usual, it's the most demanding race in terms of logistics and competition. From the competition point of view, it is very difficult to race because you can find different and several meteo conditions. So starting from dry and wet and icy conditions. And it is always difficult to preview and to forecast the weather. The products that we are providing to our drivers during the race are the two different types. We have the pattern, RK pattern, that is designed for especially for tarmac, and we use it for wet and dry conditions. The two longitudinal lines are designed specifically for the water. And the rest of the pattern is designed to generate grip and to give a good performance at the tire on the dry conditions. And then we have our Sotto Zero, that is a winter tire that is designed to work in snow condition, icy condition, and we can supply it without studs and with studs. The number of the studs is fixed by the regulation. And the maximum number is 10 studs per decimeter. And the studs is installed in the tires from the outside. We drill the block and we put the studs inside with a glue. The technology is very advanced and it has to grant to the drivers that the studs will be always stick to the tread and they don't lose the stud during the race. The setup of the car and also the tire choice is always a compromise. It's difficult to run one stage 100% on the same conditions, so it's difficult to run always with the same tires for the whole loop of stages between two services. Every driver has the maximum number of tires that can be used during the rally, and for WRC1 competitors it is 34 tires. And they can choose these 34 tires between an allocation of 82. And this allocation of 82 tires is including all the five different types of tires that we are providing. So RK Hard, RK Soft, RK Super Soft, Sotto Zero without and with studs.